Thina besiguqa sikandaba esizifulele ngamahlavu wendanda kusuka phezukothukela ohlelweni lwanamhlanje sesigodlweni kwakhetha umthandayo njenganalokhu ke sikwethulela inkonzo yengonyama. Namhlanje ke usuku ko olwandulela inkonzo yesikhumbuzo sembube. Izinkomo ke bezilokhu zingena zingenile lapha kuboso politiki, iziphathimandla nomphakathi nje uyobhonga emswaneni ngokukhothama kongangezwe lakhe.
Wena wendlovu, wena wendlovu, bayede indlondle nophapha ekhanda kamenzi ndaba ke ulalele lo muntu omemezayo, memeze ngathi uyakhala uyalila uthi igula likajama lichithekile lichithwa ingcwele endala yakithi kwamalandela ube sibindi buthelezi ngokhuthazela umntakandaba bemthuka bemcokofula bethu uzwela ithini kayikubusa bethi kayikuba nkosi kanti bamgcoba ngamafutha empepho yakithi kwamalandela owusodidase inkonyana encane kandaba edida imbala umphikeleli wensizwa phelela amadoda kwaZulu esephelelwa ngamandla umaphokophela ebolo ngayinsizwa eyisinikinikana ingabende bezingwe nobe ingonyama ogijime ngandlelande ngalufifi wayakadadwa abunonhlahla ogane emandebeleni nani mandebele senagugandelile enike nabona izinyane lesilo sikandaba ohlambe izandla amakhanda amadoda wathi iwona ayomhlabanela kuye kwagcwala efunda semfulo emili esomkhuze nesothukela nani magundwana ahlale ekhotheni lapha kwanongoma gijimani ngey'ndlelana zonkana niyobikela abangakeswa kwentela ukhululuyeza uyanyelela silifasa nendlovu emnyama yasobhalule izoshisa ikhotha ngeza kwanongoma inkonyana encane kandaba ekhwele phezu kwendle egazini batho iyiseni wayisemkhulu hawu ungathitha ndaba usiyahlola kanti ibona abahlolayo intule ebande ngobudonga kwabheka uZulu ivukuzane evuse ubusuku iyabonwa ngumame wasemandebeleni ubhejana odlabakese bhejana aphuma esiqwini kade bekuvalele ngalonde kagabela hhayi ngengaza woyise noyisemkhulu igquzwana shobathi bazelula sayiphelele enqulwini eyakhinde yashafostepitoli kwazamazama esiyibhota indlovene ebathwa kwabamhlophe belungu umbhudu bovu ubheke kwanongoma eyindlunkulu yehla yenyukanyuka ngebhasi likamatimatikazazini eladuka laduka babeyoginqa ithupha bethi ungeke ubuse ndaba ngoba ngawukaqini uqasa likawasa inkomo esengwayifiyo uziyenhlonhlonga inkomo ethandwa zibawu suke eduze komntu wami ngiyagulelwa ufulathela ubombo lwabhidlika khulu mesuluthwethwe lapho amabhunu kwakuwazonda ubhudi benokhwashakhwasha ziyeke lezo nkomo umntakandaba wabe usayikhipha amakhalane ayiseluswengwe sezeluswe indlondlo yakithi wakhetha umthaye ndayo umthunduluka ovuthwe ngenala okathayize hlangalo makhosi ngonyaka wena wendlovu, wena wendlovu bayede
umntwana uThulani owengameleke zokuxhumana endlunkulu ubeke kanje.
Mntwana uThulani, mntwana waseyibindini, njengoba sasonke ukuthi namhlanje na kulezi insuku nje isizwe sisemanzini siqemeke udume lwengozi sisekhona ke la kwakhetha umthandayo lokhu kusilapha kusuka ngosuku lwangolwesihlanu umhla ka-12 umhla kufika indaba ezibuhlungu namhlanje ke njengoba abantu lokhu betheleke njalo usuke ke lwangolwesibili silindeleke bonke abantu labo abathintekile njengoba umhlaba uthinteke wonke namhlanje nake kuza namakhosi aqhamuka ngaphandle inkosi yabakwena eqhamuka eFree State kukhona nenkosi yaseMalawi uMbelwa the 5th kanti nabamaqembu ezepolitiki sizwile nje ke ukuthi ungahle akasekude umnumzane uJulius Malema kanti nonobhala kakhongolose ubaba u-Ace Magashule uhamba nomacingwane u-former premier wase-KZN baningi abantu esibalindele ngosuku lwanamhlanje ngoba usuku olwandulela usuku lokuthi ngolwesithathu kuzobe sekulandwa umzimba wesilo lapha kwanongoma kuqhutshwe ngokwesiko ke ungene ngaphakathi kwenzeke usiko njengoba kuyofihlwa omdala eyobekwa endlini yakhe yokugcina. Sizwakalisa nje ukudabuka esizweni sonke. Kukosekude ukusuka kithi ezingqondweni ngoba besingazi ukuthi ekuphileni kwethu kungaqondana nathi ukuthi kuhambe ongaka. Sonke siyazi ukuthi nasisile uqobo lwaso. Besikhuluma indaba ukuthi uma kwehle onje nakweminye imizi abantu bafunde ukuyihlonipha bayiphathe kahle ngoba isifo lesi sobhubhane sisekhona futhi nokuthelelana kukhona ngakho ke abantu abaqikelele ukuthi bafake ama mask zikhona ke izinto lezi zokusanitize la ekhaya futhi nabantu bazama ukuthi bahlale ngokuqhelelana njengoba sekushiwo siyazi sizwe sonke siyakhala kodwa akubhekekile kangaka ukuthi abantu sebengasuka ezindaweni zabo zikhona imishini yabelungu umfihlo wesilo uzobubonakala komabona kude nakwezinye indawo ezilungiselwe lokho kodwa lapha kuzoba khona labo bantu nje abayisilinganiso ikakhulukazi umndeni wasendlunkulu nalabo nge ngoba siyasi isilo besihambisana kakhulu nohulumeni ngakho ke izwe lonke liyakhala kodwa siyanxusa ukuthi abazofika kungabi abantu azobe sebegcwala kakhulu sesithelelana ngomkhuhlane.
Ngemuva kwekhefu ke sobe sikwethulela ke imiyalezo ebhekiswe yisizwe endlunkulu. Nina bendlondle nophapha ekhanda kamenzi siyakubingelela sakwamukela esiqaphini ke sohlelo lwanamhlanje njenganalokhu ke sisesigodlweni sesilo kwakhetha omthandayo nokuyilapho ke sizobhonga emswaneni siyisizwe lolu ke usuku ke olwandulela ukutshalwa kwengonyama. Inyosi ke esisebenze isikhathi ke side nengonyama ibeke kanje.
Ndlunkulu nenza konke okwasendlunkulu imathwana akho kwasendlunkulu. Kodwa ke asebengazi ngakho sekulokhu uthi umdletshe inyosi ebonga makhosi ngicabanga ukuthi umsebenzi ke lowo engathi uyubizo kumuntu okwesibili futhi ungumsebenzi oyikhona kumuntu futhi ungumsebenzi ohlukene nomnikazi wawo ngoba lo oyinyosi akusiye lo ombona nami angimboni lo oyinyosi. Enye into ebalulekile umuntu oyinyosi ngoba kusawuqhubela fanti inyosi bekhona fanele ube umuntu ohloniphayo olalelayo wemukelwe ingonyama ebusayo ngoba yiyo phela ekunikeza isibusiso. Kodwa ngithi ke kule mnyaka esengihambile endlunkulu inkolelo yami ithi kusho ukuthi abasemdletsheni lapho engizalwa khona nabakwamakhoba ekhaya komama namakhosi akwaZulu nomdali babe kuhlelile ukuthi ngibela ngoba ngiyakholelwa ukuthini uma ngabe babengavumelene lemkhakha yombili ngangingakwazi ukubona kodwa ngemukeleke endlunkulu ngibona ukuthi ke ngemukeleke endlunkulu ngokuphelele isilo ngalokho kuba futhi umukeleka kwami kwahlangana lemkhakha esengiyibalile kuningi ke umuntu akufunde endlunkulu ngoba ngize ngifikelwe ukuthi abantu bakwaZulu babe sebephuma endleleni yabo emvelo ngoba kwakuthi abafana bese bancane basiwe endlunkulu kuthiwe bayokleza ukuze bafunde indlunkulu ngoba ungeke uthi uyayazi into yasendlunkulu ungakazi ube nezinsuku ungaphakathi endlunkulu kanjalo nezintombi njengoba ngisilo sikuvuselela vele kwakuyindlela ukuthi ziye intombi phambi kwesilo ukuze sinikeze iya ngoba ingumnikazi wesizwe ma nina nizozala isizwe sayo ningafundiseke lutho nabafana bazosala isizwe sayo abafundiseke lutho abakwazi ukwase sigodlweni kanti sigodlwe ilona khaya labo bonke abantu ngoba ingonyama ayisiye uyise womndeni wayo kodwa ingonyama ingubaba wesizwe sonke ngakho ke mubike umuntu ongathwa akawazi umthetho wakubo kalazi isiko lasekhaya kubo ukusebenza ke njengenyosi uhlanganisa amakhosi amadala nengonyama ebusayo uhlanganisa amakhosi amadala nesizwe sonke uhlanganisa indlovukazi ezazala amakhosi ngoba inkulu phela indlovukazi ezale ingonyama ma ucela nje noma kuzoba umsebenzi umkhosi othile endlunkulu fanele kuba uwabikele amakhosi uyibikele indlovukazi ubabikele abantwana benkosi uyibikele indlunkulu yonke uwabikele amaqhawe asendlunkulu hayi nje ukuthi esigodlweni sengabonakala nje sekugcwele abantu anikaze nibike nisho lutho ngakho ke kumqoka ngokwakwaZulu ingonyama iphume endlini iphumela phandle noma iya kubantu esibayeni ungakhulunyiwe noma kungabikelwa amakhosi kubonge inyosi ayiphume esigodlweni ihamba iya noma ikuphi kungakhulunyiwe namakhosi ingonyama ke ibikukhonzela ukuthandaza ngoba yazi ukuthi lesi sihlalo sase siyophela ngoba ingonyama uDinizulu yayingakazali imntwana ngaleso sikhathi ngabe asikhulumi lokho esikhulumayo ngakho ke abantu bakwaZulu kufanele bakhole kodwa ayibanqumela inkolo kodwa nje ezinkolweni zonke ngoba isilo samabandla onke amabandla ngawayo ekusebenzi ngafika mina lapha ngincane ngocishe awu mangise mncane ba cishe bona o 72 73 74 ngase ngikhona inkomo kwangekho inkomo lapha kwakhetha inkomo yayithenga yona ingonyama yavusa amasimu yalima umbila yalima amabele yalima ubhontshisi yalima yonke into ongayicabanga yakhula ke impela njenganamhlanje awu bese ungazathi yiphu
siphinde saxhumana ke nezinyanele embube ekhumbula ke ongangezwe lakhe njengenkosi esekela nayo futhi ke enothando
siyabonga yonke into abantu abasenzela wona abasuka emhlabeni wonke amakhono omhlaba kodwa babethi kubuhlungu salala ngolesine sinobaba savuka ngolesihlanu sesingenaba so I think yona into ebuhlungu leyo sinodadewethu nabafowethu asena baba namhlanje kodwa nje ubudlelwane bethu nobaba ubaba wasifundisa izinto eziningi I think into esizakala ngayo ukuthi sibuyele sihambe siyothatha emgodleni ubaba asinika wona ngokukwazi ukuhlonipha oma bethu ukuhlonipha ondlunkulu ukuhlonipha indlunkulu ukuhloniphana sisodwa ukuhlonipha abantu ngoba ingonyama ngendlela eyasikhulisa ngayo iyasenza sakwazi ukuthi abantu sibanakele ngalo ndlela I think iyona nhlelele leyo yebo kunzima futhi kusazoba nzima ukuthi namhlanje sisakwazi ukuthi sithi bayede simbone but sesikhuleka nje ubayede ngaseke eduze kwethu kodwa nje ingonyama yasifundisa ukuba amadoda namhlanje abanye bethu abafana nathi sikhulile esiganiwe but yizona zonke lezi zinto ubaba sifundisa ukuba responsible nanokuxolela ubaba wethu kwakuyinkosi that's why kuthiwa igama lakhe kuthiwa uGoodwill angiyatosi ukubiza isilo ngegama but he was a king of goodwill and umuntu wayenokuthula wasifundisa leyo nto leyo nathi ke siyofuna ukuthi siyenze leyo nto leyo siwumndeni ukuthi nje siyabonga ngakho konke abasenzele khona kodwa kubuhlungu sizindani ukuthi aliseki ihawuleni ngoba ubaba wethu wayefane ehawu kuthina kuwonke umndeni nasesizweni sonkane noma besikhalela abantu but nathi siwumndeni ney'ngane zengonyama siyazikhalelisise sithi tutu bakwethu but abantu bengasilahla bengasilahla abantu nathi futhi ngeke sibalade ngoba uNkulunkulu wasizalela kanje so i-responsibility yethu ukuthi sikhonze nabo uyazi ngihlale ngibatshela abantu ukuthi wawusibuka isilo njengengonyama from usibukela kude but when it comes to umndeni wasi isilo isilo ayikho into eyayiyithanda njengomndeni waso so wasifundisa nathi kanjalo ukuthi mhla saba nemndeni yethu kufuneka sithande izingane zethu nathi so iyona nto leyo ingonyama yasifundisa yona so ke namahlayo isilolo sinamahlayo amade kakhulu ayithanda futhi imfuyo yakhe efuyile uNkulunkulu wayembusile ngazo zonke lezi zinto nanokuthi sikwazi ukunakekela abantu ukunaka nokunakekela abantu yabona abantu bafike kunabantu esakhula nabo esigodlweni sasingabazi ukuthi bazalwa kuphi uthola ukuthi umuntu maseshonile sesazi ukuthi lo muntu wayengowesiphi iminyaka kodwa wayengaxoshwa isilo sasingamxoshwa so ke yizo zonke lezi zinto lezo ubaba lesi womkhumbula ngazo engethemba nokuthi nabafowethu bayoyifunda lento siyisonke ukuthi umuntu umuntu ngabantu asikwazi ungabathanda abantu bengonyama ngoba yibona abagulekela isilo abantu bayedwa so ke isilo sasitaya sisitshela njalo ngendaba yenhlonipho ukuthi ingane engahloniphi angeke zibe yilutho emhlabeni so yizo zonke ziningi izinto baba especially for mina baba ngoba ngisebenza ko Department of Health as a champion MMC kwi province nezindaba ye program esibasa amadoda ne as a national ambassador on TB ubaba was very supportive to me ukuthi nami as a TB survivor nanokuthi wayilwa nekanganani iziningi izinto namhlanje amadoda they circumcised for free because of ingonyama yacela uhulumeni athi uhulumeni akaningisize silo ne-HIV nani so yini uthando lwengonyama lokuthi ufuna ukuba nesizwe sisafe because awukwazi ukuthi sibe ney'ngane zomhlanga ey'khuliswayo sibe namadoda abantu besilisa afune beygalele izingane bebeyibulala beyishisa bezozanilanani so isilo sasiqala ethi iprogram yokusoka ukuthi we need to have amadoda a-responsible kulelizwe ukuze kwakhiwe ama-families asolid
Mbukeli, asike siphinde sibonane futhi ngemuva kwekhefu. Ngalolu suku ke mbukeli indlunkulu ibihanjelwe ke iziphathimandla zikahulumeni.
They are not alone. The whole Africa is with them. The diaspora is with them. We have lost a king. It's a king of all of us because of the way he carried himself, because of the way the royal family handled issues. And when we're speaking to the children now, we're making a plea that please continue with that legacy of projecting a dignified, united family if you want this royalty to continue to be respected. Many monarchs are no longer respected. Many monarchs are not taken serious because of simple issues of unity. So the death of the king should not serve as a source of division. If anything, it must be something that unites them.
Would like to pay our condolences to the royal family, as well as the Zulu nation, South Africa, Africa and the world over. And we hope that the legacy that was left by Isilo has built a strong foundation for future generations to move forward and ensure that we become a better country, a united country. Sizwelana nabo kakhulu ngoba bona Isilo bekubaba wasekhaya ubaba wabantwana babo kodwa ubephinda abe ubaba wabo bonke abantwana bakhona la eSouth Africa so bafe kaningi bahlabeke kaningi ngoba bayamazi ukuthi ubenzani la kwaZulu naseSouth Africa and ube baba abamaziyo nabo obesebenza nabantu besifazane indaba yokushintsha komkhosi womhlanga sasebenza nayo kakhulu and wasilalela ngoba sasilwela ukuthi ibe nedignity and ileyo nto eyenza ukuthi inhliziyo yami yehle kakhulu ngayo ukuthi nje asho ukuthi cha ningangimemeza wozani esihlale sonke nisho kahle nichaze kahle yonke into sasebenza kahle kwabizwa ene commission ebhekene nezinto zamasiko and so he has created a base for human dignity and human rights of women in the province.
We really came here to pay our last respect to the royal family because we wanted to appreciate the legacy of the king, the longest serving monarch in South Africa and in KZN. The man who was a development activist, a man who was a king for all of us. I'm not Zulu, but I could feel the warmth of the king and the man who could respect our traditions, our culture. And that's why we came here to pay our last respect and pass our condolences to the royal family, to the people of KZN, and to the entire people of Africa, as well as the country South Africa, and the entire globe, because he was actually well known. A man who was straightforward, who could not be diplomatic, the man who fought for unity, first and foremost, unity of Africans. And he wanted to see a united ANC, which must actually govern this country for many years to come. And I was happy to see also Prince Mangosuthu, Prince Buthelezi, because he has also expressed a wish that the quicker, because you remember, in him, his blood is still black, green, and gold. And he appreciated the fact that we are here. And he was saying the glorious movement, the African National Congress, must grow and grow and grow and grow. And his wish is that before he dies, he should come back home.
Uma nje liphuma izwi lokuthi usekhaya usekhothe emongangezwe lakhe. Sizizwe sishonelwa yilanga emini kaBha. Sazizwa silahleka sintunta singazi ukuthi siwuthathana isihlani senani. Kodwa umqondo wabuya ukuthi noma singakhala thina siyisizwe. Kodwa abasendlunkulu bafile. Bafolwe imbiza lono lingathungwayo namanje ke ithuba esilithathayo ukuthi sithi nonke ninabendlovu ninabasendlunkulu kusukela kondlunkulu abantwana bonke besilo nabantwana nje bezilo esezakhutha sengathi ngingaduduzeka ngemsebenzi yesilo esiyishiyela kulo mhlaba sisenzele sonke thina siyisizwe. Duduzeke futhi ngokuthi ukulila kwenu kuwukulila kwesizwe sonke. Kodwa isilo sisifisela njengathi singahamba kahle samukeleke emazulwini, samukeleke nakokhokho baso kulesi sikhathi esinzima kanje. Siyomkhumbula njengobaba wethu. Siyomkhumbula njengengonyama yethu. Kodwa siyomkhumbula nanjengomngani ngoba ube umngani wawo wonke umuntu enezeluleko eyiqotho ekwazi ukusiqoqa nalapho siphuma endleleni siyisizwe. Engakwazi futhi ukuthi ambandaze ngenkulumo beyiqondisa ngqo kodwa ekwazi futhi ukuyithoba abe sezingeni lethu futhi thina abantu besizwe. Sengathi ngonyama ke ingalala ngokuthula noxolo.
Nina besilo ngomsombuluko ozayo sobe sikwethulela ukutshalwa kwengonyama. Nina bendlondle nophapha ekhanda kamenzi lishonile ilanga sihleze manzini ngithi nje duduzekani.